I cut the roti.
I have cut
some leeks, carrots, green chilies, onion, curry leaves. I have put some oil in a wok, and also I have added some mustard seed. Now it's popping, so I'm going to put the onion. Curry leaves. Now I'm adding some leaves. For a while, the carrot is now softened. I'm going to put the eggs. Now I'm going to add the roti. This pakoroti is very easy, tasty, and also healthy. I have made with wholemeal roti. Now I'm adding the green chili. Then mix well. Roti is ready now.